Congratulations on purchasing a new Insignia TV. This video will help you remove it from its packaging without damage so you can start enjoying it right away. If you watch this video and follow the manufacturer's instructions carefully, you will avoid common mistakes like pinching the screen, which can easily cause it to crack. Your TV may not be the exact model shown in this video, but just like the box shown here, your box is designed for opening the top and lifting the TV out with a friend. For TVs larger than 32 inches, we always recommend using two people. Also, cover a flat surface large enough to lay your TV on with a clean, soft blanket or towel before lifting it from the box. Use a box cutter or sharp knife to cut the tape on the top of the box. With the top open, you will find complete instructions for unboxing your TV. Look for accessories like instruction manuals, remote controls, and batteries, or anything else that can be removed. Take all of that out and set aside. Remove the top cushion and any other accessible packing. Reach into the box and uncurl the plastic bag that surrounds the TV. Look for the handholds at the top of the bag. Take hold of one side and have your friend take hold of the other as you lift the bag, which will lift the TV, then guide it onto the soft, clean surface you've prepared. You've probably never been told to lay your TV flat. That's true during transportation and unboxing, but now that we're on to attaching the stand, you will need to lay it flat per the included instructions. Rest it on the surface and carefully pull the bag down, then lay the TV flat to install the stand, being careful to only touch the bezel and not the screen itself. Insignia TVs have several stand styles. Be sure to follow the instructions in your stand assembly or quick start guide. Use the provided hardware and remember not to over-tighten screws. With your stand securely attached, lift the TV carefully with one hand on the bottom of the TV and the other on the top, again, gripping only from the edges. Make sure not to pinch the screen between your thumb and your fingers. Your new TV is fragile, and pinching the screen can easily cause it to crack. Place the TV upright on the console you're going to use, and you're done. If you're going to mount your TV, be sure to use a kit that matches your TV's size and weight and anchor it securely into the wall. If you have questions about these instructions, contact Insignia at 1-877-467-4289 or online at www.insigniaproducts.com/support. And if you decide you'd like some expert help with unboxing, setting up, or mounting your new TV, Geek Squad is here to help.